make me, you prick.
Fuck him up!
Punch me!
Fucking Chef Boyardee, motherfucker! Dude, why isn't he punching?
I don't like you!
Beat his ass right in the nuts! 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 Get his cell phone. Hey guys, it's Al Bitter Sixsmith, and we are here with the new series, Grand Theft Auto Vice City. I'm gonna shut up.
Shit. Didn't they ever let him out?
He kept his head down. Helps people forget.
People will remember soon enough. When they see him walking down the streets of their neighborhoods, it will be bad for business.
Well, what are we gonna do, Sonny?
We treat him like an old friend and keep him busy out of town, okay? We've been talking about expanding down south, right? Vice City is 24-karat gold these days. The Colombians, the Mexicans, hell, even those Cuban refugees are cutting themselves a piece of some nice action.
But it's all drugs, Sonny. None of the families will touch that shit.
Times are changing. The families can't keep their backs turned while our enemies reap the rewards. So, we send someone down to do the dirty work for us and cut ourselves a nice, quiet slice, okay? Who's our contact down there?
Kem Rosenberg, schmuck of a lawyer. How's he gonna hold Vicetti's leash?
We don't need him to. We just set him loose in Vice City. We give him a little cash to get started, okay? Give it a few months. Then we go down. Pay him a little visit, right? See how he's doing.
All right, guys. Like I was saying, this is Grand Theft Auto Vice City for the PS4. I don't know if the graphics were kind of ugly, I don't know if it looked like 3D or something, but this is Grand Theft Auto Vice City, and I am hyped to play this game for you guys.
Hey, hey guys, it's Ken Rosenberg here. Hey, great. Well, I'm going to drive you guys to the meet, okay? Now, I've talked to the suppliers, and they are very keen to start a business relationship. So, if all goes well, we should be doing very nicely for ourselves, which is, you know, good. Okay, so they're brothers, okay? One operates the business, and the other one does the flying.
So I'm super hyped to play this game, guys. It's on PS4, like I said. New series that I'm starting. Let me know if you guys want me to keep playing this by giving it some likes and leaving some comments, guys. So yeah, let's see. I haven't played this in a very, very long time, so the story's kind of new to me. It's like playing a new game.
Okay, that's them in the chopper. All right, here's the deal. They want a straight exchange on open ground. All right? Okay, stay tight. Let's go.
Got it?
100% pure grade A Colombian, my friend.
Let me see it.
The greens?
10s and 20s. Used.
I think we have a deal, my friend.
Oh, shit! Come on, get out of here!
How the fuck did they miss me? They shot everyone else, but they missed me. Vice Beach outside Kent's office. The graphics look kind of bad. Their faces look blurry. I don't know if I have to change my settings from my capture card.
I poke my head out of the gutter for one freaking second and fate shovels shit in my face. Go get some sleep. What are you gonna do?
I'll drop by your office tomorrow and we can start sorting this mess out.
Ooh, man, this brings back old times. Press triangle to go on a button. I mean, in the vehicle. Follow the pink blimp to find the hotel. Damn, I fucking... Oh! Punch that bitch. Let me get in this scooter right here and let's go to the hotel, guys. I remember this pink scooter, too. Is that bitch still following me? Yeah, the bitch... Get in the scooter! I don't know how to go! Fuck. Let's go at it! Let's go at it!
You enjoying this?
Why are you running now? Get in. How do you... What's the gas? Oh, X is the gas. Woo!
We interrupt your programming with a message from the State Department. All bridges and some roads in the Vice City metropolitan area have been closed.
God damn it. I gotta turn off the music, guys. I know one of the best parts of this game is the music, but I am not sure if I'll get copyright third match party. So, how do you turn off the music? I gotta keep the music off. Let's see where it says off. There it goes. Sorry guys, like I said, the music's really, really a big part of this game, and I really love the music, but I don't know if I'm gonna get a third party match, so I'm not gonna risk it. Cause I wanna, actually, to be honest, and I ran so far away. I don't even know that has a ghost, but I know. Gotta get away. So, we're going to the hotel to get some sleep. Is that alleyway? No, let me turn around. Go, don't crash. Fuck. Am I going the right way? Damn, this game looks so weird. Not used to these graphics. Let's go take a little nappy nap. Stop in the pink. There we go. We're at the Ocean View, guys. One of the best hotels in Miami. Vice City. When not in the mission, you can save your progress by collecting the cassette tapes. Walk into the pink marker to continue. I'll save it later. See how blurry it looks? Man, this game's not meant for the PS4. Let's go. So guys, this is the second game that I am playing that's on the PS4, PS2 emulation to the PS4, that and Rogue Galaxy. I'm gonna shut up.
Hello, Sonny.
Tommy! Tommy, it's been too long. I know. You're just overwhelmed with emotion. 15 years.
Seems like only yesterday.
I guess that's a perspective thing.
Hey, doing time for the family is no piece of cake, but the family looks after its own, okay? So how'd the deal go down? You sitting on some white gold?
Look, Sonny, we were set up. The deal was an ambush. Harry and Lee are dead.
You better be kidding me, Tommy! Tell me you still got the money.
No, Sonny. I don't have the money.
That was my money, Tommy! My money! You better not be screwing me, Tommy, because you know I'm not a man to be screwed with.
Wait, Sonny.
You have my personal assurance that I'm going to get you your money back and the drugs, and I'm going to mail you the dicks of those responsible.
Hey, I already know that. You're not a fool, Tommy, but I warn you, neither am I. If it was anybody else, you'd be dead already. But because it's you, because we got history, I'm going to let you handle this.
Look, Sonny, you got my word.
I'll be in touch.
What the fuck happens to audio there? Sonny's pissed. He's pissed because shit happened and his money was not recovered. Half of the people died, more than half. I'm the only one that survived. Let's get in this car. And let's go to L. Press the select button to change camera. Oh, that's not the select button. Let's go. Oh, glory! So we're gonna go to the L. I don't know, these graphics are kind of bothering me, guys. If I do a part 2, I am gonna change the settings on my capture card, like I said, see if that helps. If not, then oh well. Let's go to the L. I think it stands for Luigi. I'm joking, guys, I don't know. That or Lewis. Check out what they're doing.
Get some sleep, he says. I have been sitting in this chair all night with the lights off, drinking coffee. This is a disaster. We are so screwed, man. These gorillas, listen to me, are gonna come down here and rip my head off. It's ridiculous. I did not go to law school for this. Okay, now what the hell are we gonna do?
Shut up, sit down, relax. I'll tell you what we're gonna do. You're gonna find out who took our cocaine, and then I'm gonna kill them.
That's a good idea. That's a great idea. Let me think. Oh, there's this retired colonel, Colonel Juan Garcia Cortez. He's the one that helped me set up this deal well away from Vice City's established thugs, okay? Now listen, He's holding his party out in the bay on his expensive yacht, and all of Vice City's big players are gonna be there, okay? I have an invite. Of course I have an invite. But there's no way that I'm going out there sticking my head out the door. No way,
not gonna happen. I told you, shut up. I'll go myself.
Oh, whoa, whoa. Hey, I like 1978 too, but you know, this isn't gonna be a beer and strippers do. I mean, no offense, but I think that you might turn heads on the runway for the wrong reasons.
What's wrong with the way I'm dressed?
Okay, look, here, stop by Raphael's. Tell him I sent you. He'll make you look respectable. Okay, go, come on.
Who does that guy think he is?
I guess I don't...
Now I gotta dress like a chump as well as hang out with them? I like this shirt.
I guess they don't like how I'm dressed. Fuck them! So, are we gonna go to the... get some new threads from Raphael's clothes shop. Alright, where is it at? Okay, there it goes.
Salvation statue.
We're gonna go get dressed up, Vice City style. For the ladies. I can still honk. There he goes. Raphael's de la Ghetto. Get in there. Oh shit.
Nice bike.
Talking to me? Get you the Colonel's bolt. Does that mean take his bike? Because I'm gonna take it.
No, my bike!
That's what you get for opening your mouth. I used to love that car right there. It was super fast. And that car. And that car. I remember, oh shit, I remember all these cars. Fuck. Come on. God damn. Don't drop the music. Fuck.
What are you doing?
Get in the fucking motorcycle.
You gotta call me.
How do you drop the music? Okay, like this. There it goes. I remember Wave being a real good station. Was it Wave that was one of the best station guys? I don't remember. I went past it. What the fuck? Oh my god, are you serious? Let's go. I passed it, so let's go back over here. Damn, I can't drive for shit. Okay, let's go down here. Fuck, he's drifting up in this shit. There goes. Let's go right here and park. Pier 2. The party. Y'all guys know I like to party.
Buenas noches. I understand you are here on the behalf of Mr. Rosenberg. I hope any recent problems have not affected his health or mental well-being, Mr.
Versetti. He's just got a touch of agoraphobia.
Excellent, excellent. And you?
I just want my merchandise.
Ah, it's an unfortunate set of circumstances for all involved. Of course, I have initiated my own lines of inquiry, but such a delicate matter will take time. Perhaps we'll talk later. Meanwhile, let me introduce you to my daughter. Miss Davis! Cara mia, could you look after our guest while I attend to my necessary obligations?
Mamacita caliente.
Of course, Daddy.
Please, excuse me.
Mercedes?
You try living with him. Anyway, let me point out some of our more distinguished guests. That's our Congressman Alex Shrub with rising silicone star, Candy Sucks.
And have you met my lovely wife, Laura? No? Well, unfortunately, she's in Alabama. This is Candy.
And over there, we have the Vice City Mamba's star titan, BJ. Always the charmer.
I blocked down on him, and then I put him in a wheelchair.
That is good. Well, now, I'm looking at some prime...
And that poolside amphibian is Jez Torrent, lead singer with Love Fist.
Can I tell you, do you know how they play ping pong in Thailand? Let me tell you, it does not involve a paddle, if you know what I mean.
Impotent. And the chatty trio, that sleeping sweat gland is Papa's right-hand gimp, Gonzalez. And the other two are Pastor Richards and pseudo-intellectual film director Steve Scott.
The throes of passion with the nympho invaders when the giant shark comes in and just bites their dicks off. Now, you never saw anything like that before.
Colonel, your party's as ever a triumph.
I can only apologize.
Oh, the another amigo. How do we find you?
Our business is very trying. Barbarians at the gate. A time for rewarding one's friends and liquidating one's enemies, amigo.
Who's the loudmouth?
Ricardo Diaz. He's Mr. Cope.
Mercedes!
Oh, I was just taking my friend back into town. Another time, Ricardo.
Ricardo, let's go.
Let's get out of here. Sure. Actually, take me to the pole position. Drinks.
It's weird seeing their hands like that. I don't know, it just bothers me. Take the Colonel daughter to the pole position club. Let's go shake it. No!
Will you be working for my father?
Get in here. Come on, Mamacita, get in the car!
Maybe.
Do you mind me resting my hand in your lap?
Oh, shit.
Maybe.
So difficult having a rich and powerful father. Vamos.
Get the fuck out of the way, cop. So guys, we're taking this girl. She has a rich father. She's probably a little bitch. I don't remember how she is, but we're about to go to a club. She wants to go. And we're probably gonna do it later on. Sorry guys, we're probably gonna do it. Turn right here. Where the fuck is the club? Alright, here it goes. Fuck, one little hit and you go out of control. We're here.
See you around, handsome.
Why is she walking like that?
I'm sure you will.
Ooh. She's been around. Mission passed. That was our first mission. And we just got paid. So let's go back to L. Let's see what the freak is going on. New outfit just got delivered to Raphael's. Who gives a shit? Oh, fuck. Sorry, guys. I'll get used to the drive. Just not used to it yet. Let's go in here.
Ah, well, I hope you're having a good time, because I'm going out of my mind with worry here. What did you find out?
That there are more criminals in this town than in prison. We need a lead from the streets.
Okay, let me think. Ah, I got it! Okay, there's this limey, some music industry slimeball. Goes by the name of Kent Paul. Anyway, he's got his nose so far up most of Vice City's ass that if anybody knows the whereabouts of 20 keys of coke, it's this guy, all right? He's always at the Malibu.
I'll go pay him a visit.
Take it easy now.
So we are going to the Malibu. Are we going to the Malibu? I'm not sure. That's what he said. Get to the Malibu Club and find Kent Paul. Where's my Scooty? I can't find my Scooty. I always put the right on right bumper. Thinking that's how you go. But it's not, you gotta push X. So where are we going? We're going to the Malibu. Probably fuck someone up. Get my money, maybe. You know, straight up gangster shit. Casino shit. Have you seen the movie Casino? Not Casino, Goodfellas. Goodfellas is so fucking awesome. If you don't like Goodfellas, something's wrong with you. In the head. Fuck. This car is about to blow up. We're almost there, guys. Is it right here? Oh, I remember this club. I could buy it later on, probably.
Where'd you pop up from? I've been looking for a bird like you for ages, mate.
You know what?
Looking for some English guy.
Kent Paul, mate. Yeah, I'm the governor around here. I'll sort things out. You know what I mean? I'll treat you. Whatever you want, I'll get you, girl. Don't you worry about a thing, mate.
Get lost, honey.
Wait.
You Kent Paul? I'm a friend of Rosenberg's.
Rosenberg. Oh, that bonkers ambulance chaser. That guy could defend an innocent man all the way to death row. Get another drink, bruv.
Everybody's a comedian. Listen to me. I'm missing 20 keys and a lot of cash.
Drugs, mate? It's a mugs game.
What do you know about it?
Oi, well, what I was coming to was, there's some chef come trumpet shifter who deals at kitchen of Hotel and Ocean Drive. He's been looking real pleased with himself lately. You could go and check him out.
I will. And I'll be seeing you around.
Yeah, that's right. Go and walk away, you mug. I knock you spark out. Give me a drink. And where's that slut?
God damn. He didn't call her that. Oh, I want that car. Wait up, stupid. Damn it, I wanted that car. I remember that car. I'm scared of getting this one because it might blow up. But oh well. Don't hit anything. Oh, fuck. First thing I said, not to hit anything. And I hit it. Okay, let's go. Oh, shit. Jump out of the car. Fucking shit. I need a ride. I need a ride. And I don't want a van. Damn, you can run pretty fast. And I ran so far away.
I need to get away.
Let's get the fuck out of here.
Back to your homes. Florida does not want you. Please, die some.
Turn here. Sometimes these streets don't look like streets, so sometimes I'm like, oh, should I turn here? Is this an alleyway? They're streets. Wait, where the fuck? No, it's on the other side. Can I go through here? Yeah. Oh shit!
Hey, what you looking at? You better start talking. Hey, make me, you prick.
Fuck him up!
Punch me!
Fucking Chef Boyardee, motherfucker! Dude, why is he punching?
I don't like you!
Beat his ass right in the nuts! 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 Get his cell phone. Cell phone acquired. You can now receive phone calls. Yeah, I'm tired from kicking him in the nuts.
Oh, way to go, tough guy. Beat him to a pulp. That should make him real chatty.
You want some too?
Hey, chill. I want what you want, brother.
Oh, yeah? And what's that?
Your green and my dead brother's white lady. Unfortunately, you just silenced our lead.
Accidents happen. Get lost.
Hey, whoa. No need to go all long range on my ass. The way I see it, we two hombres in a strange town. We need to watch each other's back.
My back's just fine, brother.
You sure about that? Here, take this. Follow me.
Damn, these fucking Chef Boyardee motherfuckers don't play.
This way.
Oh, fuck. Can I kill? No, fuck that. Kill them motherfuckers. Oh, shit. They got... I'm gonna route lap your ass. Where are we going? Where'd he go? Oh shit, I went the wrong way. Ooh, that looks like a DeLorean, but it's not. It's Ferrari.
One thing you gotta realize about this town, you gotta pack some heat. Local
fuck those dudes.
A couple of blocks away.
What's up, bitches? Fuck you. Fucking fuck you too. Get out of my. Oh, look that. See, I don't like that. It literally skids the car and you fucking go and get out of control. Fuck. So what we're gonna do is we just killed the Chef Boyardee's brothers of the brother, and the brothers came after me, and now we're gonna go get me a gun because I need a freaking gun to kill that bitch. Is it here? No, it's not here. Is it here? Get a gun! Stop! I want a shotgun. I want an Uzi. I want a machete. No, machete's not a gun. You can select weapons. I got a weapon? You have enough cash, you can buy weapons by pressing the X button. Did I buy a weapon? Drive, says drive back to the hotel? Boy, that was super fast. So let's go back to the hotel, I guess. I hate driving here. Fuck. Where's the hotel at? I'm I'm trying to drive to the hotel. I'm getting lost. Oh, fuck. Not looking good, guys. Not looking good. Okay, we're here.
I'm gonna go see what I can dig up. I'll be watching you, Tommy.
I'll be watching from a distance. So I'm gonna save it, guys. Let me know if you want me to play some more Grand Theft Auto Vice City. It's really gonna be hard for me to play this game. I'm not used to it. Back then, I guess we were more used to playing these type of games. But me, I'm not very used to it. The controls you're using on buttons. Oh, the fucking cell phone's ringing. Let me answer it.
Hey, Leo, I think we got a buyer for Diaz's merchandise. You gotta give him a ring, man. Set up the deal, you know?
Where are you now?
You okay, Leo? You sound kinda different.
Just tell me where you are.
Who the hell is this? Put Leo on, man.
Leo's gone away for a while. He left me in charge.
Screw you, man.
Fuck. They just called up for the drugs. But yeah, guys, I'm going to save it here. Give me some likes. Leave me some comments, guys. And like always, subscribe. It's Albert Sixsmith. That hurt my throat.